excuse me, I'm just gonna scoot past you. Don't look at me. It's fine. I'm totally one of you. Armor is so bright in comparison to theirs, like... So he's up there somewhere. Hold on. Camera, can we not do that?
We've destroyed something nearby. They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent.
That was helpful. Oh, it's back here. Okay. I have to go this way anyway. I'll just climb up on this table and pick up whatever I want. Is it not up here? It might have been down below. Hold on. I want to see if I can find that. Sure. Oh, there we go. Haha. It's so light colored in comparison, though. Is it that good? Pick up some stuff first. Got so that's also a side thing. Alright, let's go see if we can rescue this boy. Friend, whatever.
That must be Kiara, the girl that's in the gym. She was in the car, in the cell. I've got to find a way to get her out.
Let me talk to you.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the rebellion.
Kentik mati no toka.
Your friend Etsley told me I should help you.
Tu hahil?
Yes. So why don't you tell me what's happened?
No tata, kitlatlakoltia kokolkan, ikai temikilis, tlenonanan, nikilwik toya ashtlen, kiwalikaskia, sapamba, sanamo tlakaki. Kinekiyaya kimiktis kokolkan, iwanaman yamikis, iwanani mukawas, no seltitsin.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Tu hajil? Yanula kusholo of the kiwiko. Beishantak uyantajo. Vale, hachakanu yolov. Mashane techel awoksik tutukulove.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you, I won't let them take your father from you.
Nip ola la hau.
Call me Lara.
Alright, so we just got to go find the other rebels.
I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
Mileti leishi kolel tu yalahun urato. Wakukuchul makimesabe. Kimwanti kuhekatik le holo.
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now. Not yet.
Ready? All right, we gotta get rid of the guards.
Would you play your instruments when I'm bored with the boss?
Get up here! Jesus fuck! Before things happen!
Okay.
As long as you know the way, dude.
You helped.
Got
the reinforced knife. So that's how you get that. Okay. Maybe go to a new home, you know, where they don't know where you live. Just in case they go, oh my god, he's missing, and track you down. Common sense, but okay. Thank you.
Restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to herself.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Yeah, that's why we have Laura. What are we doing on collecting stuff? Not what I wanted to do. No one seems to care that she's just picking up all their artifacts.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
I see, okay. I sort of see. It's down there. It's probably not helpful. Any of that on is probably not helpful. Jeez. Thank you. Just jumping down? Alright, that was fun. Froggy. Alrighty, where the heck am I supposed to be going? I have no idea how to get back up either. Ah, here we go. There's a rock. When I only have a bow and arrow, you couldn't, like, pull your weapons out, Laura? This is a very important time for you to bring your weapons. Yeah, there she goes, thank God. Arrows are nice, but they're not great when they come rushing at me. Skill points. She took her helmet off. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll see about that, girl. Drain the water. Let's just put more water in. I'm guessing that switch will drain it as well. Drain it. Okay, there was another switch. I'm just blind. She's got amazing breath holding capabilities, my god. I need to move to the other section, okay. Alright. No, don't get on it, you dummy. I guess we want it to stay in there. had something on him. You got this. Come on. Thank you, Laura. You can make jumps. Jesus. Music is going, man. Alrighty, fine, let's do that. Just exploring, leave me be. There we go. Oh, I see what you mean. I see. I hate when it doesn't want to just attach it. I'm standing next to it. Come on, Laura. Wait, how? Oh, they undid my thingy thing. Stop it. Thank you.
can tether the raft to the core on the water wheel.
Now you're just being annoying. Why did you break? How are you, Gray? Oh my god, I forgot it. Let's go. Maybe I could just make the jump without the raft? Hold on. Awesome! That's awesome. I am too. Oh, I'm gonna finish this game today, I swear. It's good. It's really good. I don't think I can go back and play Rise now because this one is just so different. Gameplay-wise. Please don't break. Don't break. Please. Thank you. She broke after it was already done. Okay, I'm fine with that. Melee attacks. Excuse me. How do you, Melee? You haven't been letting me. Please grab it. Oh my god. Sure, that sounds good. I'll do that one. See if I can find the way out now. Why are you walking slow? Oh, Laura. Oh, she's putting her weapons away. I was like, what are you doing? You're making me nervous, Laura. I forgot. She puts her weapons away. Okay. How to get out? The helmet, right? Isn't it fun? Get up there. You absolutely cannot jump that. Can you do this? How am I supposed to get out, game? Don't be rude. It wasn't a way to swing. Fall back in the water, I don't care. You can't jump today, apparently, either. I love it. Come on. That's definitely where we need to go. She cannot jump that high, game. Okay. There's a way out over here. No. I'm tempted just to go back to the fire, teleport, and walk all the way back. Oh, there we go. Now she did it. Now she can jump. Not the other 5 times I was pressing the button. God, I hate it. I hate the jumps. Why'd you grab that? You were fine. It's a 2-foot drop. See? Please, game? Alright, now let's go do the plot. I can turn off this. Oh, you already did. Okay, good. Can I go this way? Cool. You know me, I'll just parkour it over some rocks. It's fine. Stop breaking things. Just once, Laura. No, Laura. It'd be great if you could go without breaking everything you touch. Oh no, you were fine. Oh, we gotta go down. I said, we're not going in the water, are we? Oh, thank God. Enjoying your day off, Gray? Oh my god, I'm way too high. Get the fuck down. Okay. It's gonna break an ankle. Wee! Brute. Oh god! That's death! Ow! You know, you don't need the E, it's just an extra letter. Super needed, I bet. Oh, please. Oh, Laura! Laura! God, Laura. Can you not? Give me a panic over here. Something over here? Why is there always multiple ways to go? Why do you do this to me? Okay, this is just a crypt. We can do a crypt. You need to have a light on you, please? I can't see, Laura. Talking about, Laura? Look at that. That is rocks and dirt. What? You barely see the bottom. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. But it's literally right there in front of you. Oh my god, look at that. The bottom. What the fuck was she talking about? Can't see.
This cannon must have been caught by an underground river.
Thank you for the light, finally. Everything with the water lately. I'm kind of over it, game. You know? Let's see. What is gonna be in here? Good to know. More climbing. I love it. It's my favorite thing. Yeah. There's a lot towards the end. They really like, they went back to old school lore where they're like, water everywhere. No, keep climbing. Okay, excuse me, Laura. Can you... Yeah. Luckily, she holds her breath for a really good time, but it still gives me anxiety. Like, please stop. Can you climb the rocks? No, we're not doing... They're right in front of your fucking face. I'm not jumping again because you died. Thank you. God, you were annoying the hell out of me. You're not that far down. Can you turn? Turn. Please turn. Thank you. Thankfully, usually the water is just to get to places, and not- oh, okay. That's not good! Excuse me, don't say that. Laura? Laura. Move, Laura. Move. Laura! I don't know if that water's gonna stop or if it's gonna chase us. I'm assuming chase us, so we're gonna leave. Maybe it didn't chase us. It didn't chase us. So there's that. I love you. Stop giving me things like this because she goes through them so slow. I have anxiety when you do that, game. You did fine, sweetie.
Yeah.
You would have if you played longer. I don't. God, fuck. Get through the crevice. Jesus, fuck. Go faster, Laura. Giving me anxiety. Alright, I think I need to go this way to get where I was going. Jump, Laura, you got this. Why did you jump that way? Why did you jump like that? You jump. Thank you. I hate everything that you're doing right now, Laura. The dramatic music is not needed right now, game. Shut up. Maybe not message her when she's going into a prison full of people that could murder her. Just saying. Yeah, that's why we have a gun. And an arrow, and a bow, mostly is what I've been using.
no time to waste.
Is there anything else in here I need? Oh, there's something. Don't forget this stuff. Okay. I'm pretty sure she just fucking jumped. Laura's like, I'm gonna take the safe way down. For once in your life, you didn't just fucking jump off a cliff. Yet. Oh, thank you for the follow! Good chance. The glare on my screen did not help me read that. Bye bye. Oh, go girl! You don't need me. You got this. You do your thing. I'm gonna explore. We gotta wait. Maybe it won't matter. It won't matter. It was supposed to be done that way. Okay. I love how she kills people with a bow. That's great. I love when people kill people with bows in the way they're not supposed to be used. Who needs arrows, right? Just choke them out. Hold on, I'm exploring. Okay, it's fine. There's nothing there. Okay, she doesn't know enough of that one. That's fine. I know she cannot decipher. I got it. I'm gonna open this for later. When I come back, which I probably will at some point. Bad at this, Laura. She handled it.
Take this key.
Yeah, she handled it. We're fine, you know? She got this.
Go. I want to show you something.
His mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes.
We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil? They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
Kind of like protectors. You already figured that out, Laura. I don't know why you're still calling them creatures. Wait for me, I want to dig this floor. In a hurry much, girl. I mean, public sacrifice, so probably a reason to hurry. Twist the knife in? Jesus. That's a lot of sacrificing. And it's not really ending violence at all. Okay, overkill much. I love how that works for multiple doors. Like, security's not great.
I'll watch you get it. I won't be long.
Nothing useful. Why? Her jumping sometimes. It was right there. Oh, okay, she didn't want to jump. Excuse me, okay? Oh, I love when you can stand in giant hands. My favorite. Laura. Couldn't have just landed in the hand.
That looks like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels. This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. The Inca influence is unmistakable. Have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this? The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
Oh no. Why?
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send it to the Croft.
Why? Every game. Do you have to kill someone every game? Can we just not?
He's a rifle heir. He must be by duty. He's young. But strong. He's fearless and noble as his blood.
Don't go, keep talking.
But he dead. resist. We are created of destiny.
Box and remake the world thing reminds me a lot of one of the movies. It was a moment too late to do that. Can you dodge, please? That'd be great. Let me try that again. We did it a second too late, and he was already... She drags him all the way back to the bush. You are committed to doing that, and I love it. Okay. You all have to come over here? Stop. Get out of my bush. Stop looking in my bush. Stop it. Stop! Stop! Get out! I am hiding here! Oh god! Excuse me, I'm chasing this person down. Okay. So rude, though. Could've just left my bush alone. I was hiding there. What are you throwing? Stop throwing shit.
You
wasn't how I wanted to do things, but they wouldn't leave my bush alone. Yeah, kid, you're king. You're whatever now.
King?
I guess. Well, they said she was a queen, so I guess he'd be a king. Your arm. You always hurt your arm every single game. It's your arm or your leg.
Don't move.
Don't try.
Not very happy right now. Girl, you swing very wide with the knife. That's not the best way to fight with a knife. actually fight that hand to hand. You don't. 90% of the time. Get up and move, Laura. I love this hiding mechanic. It's my favorite.
Expecting some kind of blow and missed a performance.
The best thing to do is to go around. He just walked over there. No.
What's up, Chief?
Not on his head.
Here.
Really? Are you?
Are you a member?
Hey! The fuck was that? Pay attention.
Yeah. Soon, probably.
Come on. Come over here where your friends can't see you. Or don't. It's fine. Don't know how you didn't see me, but okay. No. You guys are bad at this. wow. I've always wanted to do that in a game, and this game let me do it. She actually jump killed someone. I wonder if I can jump attack him too. I can. Oh, that's a mechanic I love. Alright, let's see what skill points I've got.
What the hell am I supposed to do? Unirato's dead, shot in the back of the walk. I don't have a box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
Oh, we're back to wearing feathers again. I love the feathers. I don't give a fuck if you're a commander. Do you think I care?
Another foreshock. Last field. No one responsible for all these cataclysms. All that suffering.
I know what I did.
I look on your face when Dominguez told you. But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Oh, well, yay. I want to get rid of you first. Make this so much easier.
There we go. There we go. Need some backup here.
to engage. Roger for sweep.
I deserve a closer look.
Negative on the search. We'll be seeing her again. You ready? See anything? Start shooting.
Only a matter of time.
What the fuck was that? I'm pretty sure no one saw that one. So as long as you're covered in mud, the goggles don't actually work. But we're gonna take them out fast, just in case. You saw nothing. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, he just told them where he was, though.
Recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war.
Sounds like a good thing. Oh, another bow. How many bows do I need? I mean, I don't have my other bows because you took them from me, game, but...
If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.
Does it mean they'll start shooting each other? Because I would love to see that. Well, I've been collecting these the whole game. Let's go, Laura. We were already prepared. They do shoot each other. Oh! And it kills them! Meterinos? I only shot one, but I guess it shot all of them into him?
Jesus.